forget who else actually.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Senior Day at the KU Soccer Field, featuring the visiting St. Peter's Peacocks and your Quinnipiac University Bobcats. Prior to the start of today's game, Quinnipiac University women's soccer head coach Dave Clark and director of athletics and recreation Jack McDonald would like to take a minute to recognize the senior class members of the women's soccer program. This group has endured a tremendous run in a Bobcat uniform and will be greatly missed for seasons to come. First, Quinnipiac would like to recognize the St. Peter's University senior class. Please welcome Devin Williams, Greta Vogel, and Shannon Nulty. And now for your Quinnipiac University senior class. Quinnipiac would first like to honor the women's soccer student athletic trainer for her dedication and support to the team. She's been a tremendous help to the athletic training staff and will graduate with a degree in athletic training this spring. A senior from Miller Place, New York, Nicole Guido. Next, Quinnipiac would like to recognize the video manager for his hard work and commitment to the program. He handles all of the team's video productions, along with numerous other responsibilities as well. He will graduate with a degree in broadcast journalism this spring. A senior from Damariscotta, Maine, Alex Cosgrove.
Tori, Angela, Christina.
No, it's Tori. Sorry, Tori says Angela.
Pat.
Our first student athlete has been one of the team's focal leaders throughout her four-year stint with the Bobcats. Serving as one of the team's goalkeepers, she boasts a career 1.47 goal against average, which includes a stellar performance against UC Davis this season. One of the most passionate players you'll ever meet, she will graduate with a degree in finance this spring. Joined by her parents Holly and Rich and her brother Josh, a senior from Millburn, New Jersey, number 0, Tori Gressley. Our next player has been a key member of the offensive unit for the past four seasons. She has 49 career appearances, including 22 as a starter, and has 3 goals and an assist to her name. One of the hardest working players on the team, she will graduate with a degree in public relations this May. Joined by her parents Amelia and George, her brother Joey, and her brother's girlfriend Lauren, a senior from Garden City, New York, number 6, Christina Cesarini. Our next senior joined the team in 2011 and provided comfort at the midfield position for the Bobcats. She really blossomed over the last two seasons, appearing in 24 games, which included 20 in a starting role. A 2013 member of the All-MAC academic team, she will graduate with a degree in health science this spring and studied to be a physician's assistant beginning in 2015. joined by her parents, Fran and Peter, and her brother, Peter, a senior from Peabody, Massachusetts. Number 10, Angela Ellison. Our next senior has been a mainstay on the Bobcats backline since her arrival in 2011. She has 61 career appearances, including 44 as a starter, playing in at least 12 games in each of her four seasons. One of the toughest and hardest working players on the team, she will graduate with a degree in health science this spring. Joined by her parents Karen and Brett, and her brother Eric, a senior from Greenwood Village, Colorado, number 15, Kat Young. Our next senior worked her way into the starting lineup in her very first season with the program. She was tabbed to the All-Northeast Conference rookie team in 2011 and then earned a second accolade when she was selected to the All-MAC second team last year. One of the most versatile players on the field, she will graduate with a degree in public relations this spring. Joined by her parents Sophia and Kevin, a senior from Berlin, Connecticut, number 17, Jess Lavoie. Our final senior has been a key member of the offensive unit over the last four seasons. Appearing in 45 games, including five in a starting role, her work ethic is infectious to all, making everyone around her better. She will graduate with a degree in public relations this spring. Joined by her parents Tina and Mike, a senior from North Haven, Connecticut, number 24, Caitlin Shaw. Once again, fans, a big round of applause for your Quinnipiac senior class.